We use technology that fewer than 3% of the dentists in America use. I spent 11 years on the staff at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center and found that it was more important to understand the patient's social background and what they were going through so that we could meet them at that place. It's also important to be able to incorporate all the modern technology, but knowing that we've waited long enough for that technology to have a level of perfection. We do a head and neck cancer screening to make sure there's no pathology. If they need comprehensive care, we have the entire range. I'm proud that we're able to do many of the procedures here in office, and that I've also put together a team of colleagues in the fields of oral surgery, periodontics, and orthodontics, so that if there's more complicated care, we do it in a coordinated fashion. What they've experienced in the past with other dentists is not what they're going to experience here in this office.